你好，我叫 Caleb。
我叫 Daisy。
Welcome to 你好 Mandarin。How much fortune money did you get from the Chinese New Year?
Won't tell. I shared it with my friends.
Wait, what? You gave your money to your friends?
No, I bought the Valentine's card, candies, and treats for my friends. Isn't that a nice way to spend my fortune money?
Yes, it is.
Now my heart is so full of my friends.
And your belly is so full of candies. Speaking of hearts and candies, let's do a Valentine's Day video today.
Can we first teach our friends how to say Happy Valentine's Day in Mandarin?
Yes, they should know how to say happy from the last several videos. Do you still remember how to say it?
快乐
Yes, 快乐,快乐. Now, people in China call Valentine's Day 情人节, which literally means day for the lover.
Mom did say that was a bad translation.
No kidding. Valentine's Day is a day to show respect for love and marriage.
Yes, we could say Happy Valentine's Day to our friends and teachers.
And especially to your dear bro.
Especially to our family.
Let's teach our audience how to say I love you in Mandarin.
It's easy. 我爱你。我 sounds like 我。I sounds like I. 你 sounds like me. But don't do 我爱你。Do this.
Diz, you took my lines.
Sorry, Caleb.
Don't do 我爱你。Do this. 我爱你。
I know.
我爱你。
I know.
Daisy, are you my TA or what?
I'm your dear sister. Sorry.
Or in a less formal way, 我喜欢你。喜欢 means like. 喜 sounds like she. 欢 sounds like who and an being blended together. 喜欢喜欢
喜欢
喜欢
喜欢 Caleb, 我喜欢你
I like you too. You're my best sister and my only one. 我喜欢你
Daisy, do you know what? This video might be helpful to English speakers, but it may be of greater help to Chinese people.
What?I don't get it. Chinese people don't know how to say 我爱你 or 我喜欢你.
They do, it's just they feel awkward to say it to their loved ones.
Maybe they should face the wall, point to their eye, and bend their knee, and practice saying 我爱你. 我爱你. 我爱你.
Anyway, please subscribe to us and like us on Facebook.